Can you tell me a moment in your life that was one of the most challenging moments?
I've moved around a lot. I think it was something like I lived in 6 states in 7 years. Looking back on a massive amount of time, I didn't realize how difficult I made it on myself. Ended a really dear relationship, moving a lot, having no money, and so my folks have always been there. Long phone calls in the middle of the night. Just being available. That's not gonna make the cut, right? I've lived away from home since 2002, and I never really get home to see my family, so in lieu, there are my tribe, my people, my friends. It's very important to see all sides of someone, the ups and the downs, and if you're able to be flexible and forgive and be patient, that makes like number one tribe member. And I feel like the people you surround yourself with play into who you become and who you are and how you grow. So choose wisely. My name is Kelly Khun, and this is my vibe, my tribe.